Pardon me, Popeye. I got a phonella for a date.
Just a minute, Pluto. I'm phoning Olive for a date.
Oh, yeah? You ain't calling no Olive for no date.
This is Popeye. How's about a date?
All right, Popeye. Come right over.
Okay.
You're right. Give me that phone.
Here you are.
Number, please. Number, please.
Hiya, Olive. Here's your little old lover bow.
I'll be ready in a minute, Popeye.
Okay, Olive, take your time, but hurry up.
Oh, a pin. See a pin and pick it up, and all the day you'll have good luck.
So, Olive is superstitious, eh?
Why, Olive, there's nothing to them silly old superstitions, and I'll prove it to you. It's supposed to be bad luck to open an umbrella in the house.
Oh! Popeye, you close that umbrella immediately.
Don't be silly, Olive. Here, you hold it.
Oh, dear.
See, what did I tell you? There's absolutely nothing to that silly old stupid station.
So, nothing's going to happen.
But Olive.
Popeye, I'm not going out with you today.
But Olive. He's just a harmless cat which wants to make friends. Oh my gosh, the goldfish!
The fish market is two blocks down. Turn to the right.
Olive! In the mirror, Olive, and sees how funny you looks.
Popeye, breaking a mirror is 7 years bad luck. And I never want to see you again.
Tough luck, pal.
Why that double-crossing, Pluto?
So you see, Olive, this being Thursday the 12th, and not Friday the 13th, it's safe for you to go out.
Well, that's different.
Look, Olive. A lucky horseshoe.
is bad luck.
Bad luck? Oh, no!
Three on a match is very bad luck.
Stupid stations is the bunk. Oh my gosh. Bread and butter.